2:20 p.m. Charlie was deemed the most wrathful housemate. In order to pass her task, she's not allowed to raise her voice or argue with any housemate and must keep swearing to a minimum. Chanel, Jerry and Ziggy are in the bathroom.
I step up on the side and everything, as I always do.
Yeah. Laura, do I make you feel awkward when we're in the same room as Zach?
No, not in the same mood. It's when you go off on man with him. Having like a belly ball attack.
But what?
Just make me feel so awkward. It makes me feel wrong, but it's like if you have like little mad outbursts at him all the time.
Yeah, but you don't see.
It's making me feel like really awkward. It doesn't make no difference. She wants to know why I feel awkward when she shouts having a go at him.
Tell you what it was, Chanel, if the truth we know, mate. Me and him were up all night, and Liam, having a good old chat, and he said to me, seeing sides that he's never seen before, to me. Didn't you? You said we got on a bit better.
I said, you know what I said last night? And I said many things. And I said that I will move on from this, and I said I will try and bridge all the rows that we've had and so forth and stuff like that.
Yeah, come on, be honest, what you did say. You went, I've changed my opinion about you, Charlie.
No. What I said is that I've seen a different side to you, and that's fair enough. And
you did.
So
you're over-talking me, so Chanel can't hear what you really did say. Stop feeling. She doesn't care, Tiki. She's not bothered if you... I'm not mixing it. What have I got to lie about?
You guys came out...
Listen, Tiki, Chanel, he sat there to me today, this morning, early hours, and he went, I've got different opinions about you, Charlie. I've seen a different side of you today. Yeah, fair enough, but you're going on like I'm trying to say that you said different stuff. I'm not going to lie about what you did say to me.
I never once agreed with him because I never will. But I've said to you before, quietly, you know, sometimes I don't like the way you speak.
Yeah, and I've said to you, I don't like it when you tell me to shut up for no reason.
Yeah, fine.
It's like, don't turn it all around on me, Zach. You know, you might have seen a different side to Charlie or whatever, but I'm not fucking interested. Do you know what? I said to you last week. No, Zach. I said to you last week, let's just fucking leave it. So let's just fucking leave it then.
He's not one of them guys that get into bitching. He's only 22. Now, come on.
He's a bitch.
He is what you call perfect.
Do you know what? I knew that you were actually did like it because you always said to me, I'll just leave it, Don't fuck her off.
Listen, I'm trying to just literally...
That's two-faced, Zach. Don't you find that two-faced?
No, I really don't.
Why?
Because I'm just trying to get along with people.
Jerry, you see it.
Why would you say someone off seeing different sides of you and then the next...
I said, do you not try to have seen different sides of you, and that's my exact words.
You can see that side a lot more because you're not sleeping in my bed anymore, you can go and stay with her.
This is the maturity.
It's going to be funny because if I go on Friday, by next Friday, you two will be best fucking mates.